The teenager who was hit by a tractor trailer in Northampton Monday night has died, according to state police. That crash was reported at the 91 on-ramp at exit 25. The Northwestern DA's office confirmed that the pedestrian was a 19-year-old and has died. The driver of the tractor trailer is a 56-year-old man from Canada. No charges have been filed against him at this time.